原來英文表達有一樣嘢唔一定要用 have 呢個字。如果一個人物有一啲嘢咧，我哋係會用 has 或者 have 嘅。We have plenty of time. He has a twin brother. 但係如果我哋想表達有隻蚊喺間房度，表達一個存在性咧，我哋就唔應該用 has 或者 have 啦。喺呢一個情況裡面咧，我哋應該用 there 加 be 再加嗰樣嘢。咁佢可以配搭唔同嘅時態，亦都可以配搭唔同嘅情態助動詞 modal verbs。be 嘅單數或者複數形態咧，就要視乎後面嗰個名詞究竟係單數或者複數。例如 is 或者 was 就會跟 a dog， 但係 are 或者 were 就可能係 many dogs。There's a mosquito in the room. There were no available taxis on the street. There have been quite a few complaints recently. There will be a new manager here tomorrow. There should be some butter in the fridge. There may be enough time for a quick lunch.喜欢这条片，记住帮手 like、comment 同 share。